Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to do a long overdue video. So if you have seen, I think it may be the last video or the last second to last video where, right, there you go, the playroom lighting was terrible, so I've just moved in here. So if you have seen my second to last video, I think I just said, then you would have seen I was pregnant, which I think I only did one pregnancy update, which I do apologize, and I do apologize in advance if I look up there, because I got a new camera and I've got the flip screen now, so I can see myself, but I'm trying to look in the lens and not at the top. It's quite hard to get used to, so I do apologize. So I do apologize. I was meant to film more pregnancy videos and film the baby when she was born, which she's now 11 weeks old, so I am so far behind, I do apologize. Yeah, so anyways, I was meant to film more pregnancy videos, but I just never managed to get the time. Basically, we've got a business now. Sorry, she's fidgeting on me. This is how I normally look with a baby attached to me. We've had the business, well, obviously me being pregnant, then I gave birth in the 6 weeks holidays, which obviously, as you can imagine, 6 weeks is like crazy anyway, and then giving birth, and it was just crazy time. Ryan had 2 weeks off this time, which I was so grateful for, and then it's literally been crazy ever since. The girls have been really poorly, then baby girl, so I had another little girl, so I've been blessed with 3 girls now. I'll show you her properly in a moment. She's been poorly, she's been in hospital, the business, the kids, the school run, you name it, it's just been absolutely crazy. My life is just mental. I thought 2 kids were like hectic, and then 3 kids, I'm just out. Yeah, so I definitely just felt really outnumbered right now. So that's why, if you can see in the background, I have my, where is it, that way, Christmas tree up right now, because if I don't get it up early, it probably won't get up. So it is currently the 10th of November as I'm filming this, and my Christmas tree got put up last weekend, so I'm very excited. I know it's too early for some people, and some people like, you know, to put it up in December and all that, like, but you know, I enjoy Christmas, if you know me. Yeah, and it's like my favourite time of the year, and I always have it up early November. I just get to enjoy it for longer, and the kids absolutely love it. My arm is so dead with this camera. My arm's killing. So anyways, I'll get into it. So this is little Miss Everleigh. She's 11 weeks old, so she's a lot bigger than I expected to show you. I expected to show you her when she was newborn. Are you going to tell me yet? Gonna do smiles, Everleigh. So this is little Miss Everleigh. We've called her Everleigh. What are you doing? Hello. She's like, mommy's took me out the carrier, I'm not too happy. So she's getting really chunky and she's not happy at the minute. Can you tell me back in? So like I said, she's like, I think she's 11 weeks now. 11 weeks. She's 11 pound at the moment. She's very chunky. Are you chunky? She's smiling. She keeps smiling. She's got beautiful brown hair. Can see her hair. And she's got beautiful blue eyes, which she's got the same as when Lily was born. And then, which you'll probably notice, her little it's called a stalk mark that she has on her head. It should fade as she gets older. Ella had them on her eyes. I think it's just like a buildup of blood vessels under her skin, but if you're wondering what that is, everyone keeps thinking it's like forceps, but labor was fine. I didn't have forceps, so yeah, there's little Miss Everleigh. Right, let's see if she'll let me film. She keeps being a bit of a grumpy pants. So anyways, this is just like introducing her video, and then I'm going to do my labour and delivery story, hopefully soon. Oh god, she's took her dummy out. So I'm hoping to do that. What are you gonna do? She's starting to smile, like she's not very happy 1 second. She's fidgeting again. She's not very happy. She's like, why are you sat down? Oh, yeah, I do apologise. She's not very happy. She as I was saying, this is why it is so hard to do anything. Because I do apologize, I gotta walk around with her because she just doesn't let me do anything. I have to have her attached to me, and I have the other two to look after, so it is full on, like my head is like most days. But I thought, like, you know, she's getting so much bigger. I really wanted to film when she was like 3 weeks old. That's the time when I wanted to film her. But it's just been crazy. It's been mental. I do apologize for making you feel a bit sick by walking. She does not allow me to stand still. But yeah, I do apologize. Like, I feel bad just more for my own memories, to be honest, because that's why, like, I film, you know, like my pregnancy updates, and I film, you know, like the birth video. I film them for my own memories. Obviously I like to share them as well, but they're mainly filmed for my memories to look back on. And I feel like with Everleigh, like, I've not managed to film that much, but it's so freaking crazy. It's just so busy all the time. So yeah, I do apologize. I still haven't managed to film about the business, and the business is going so well. We're nearly, I think we've passed a year now in the business, and it is like very, very busy. And like, yeah, it's just gone really well basically. So I'm really proud of our little business. It's still a very small business. We've had about, I don't know if it's like 300, over 300 orders. So in the past year, so we are like slowly getting there with the orders, and the feedback that we get off people is just amazing. So yeah, anyways, I'll have to leave my business Instagram in the comment section, in the description, if you want to follow the business. What are you doing? She's just being such a fidget bomb, but she's so big. I don't know if I mentioned, she's just like Ella in the sense of her bigness. Like she's taking after Ella in the sense of how big she is. She's being such a fidget bomb. Not you there. She's just not happy. This is what I normally have. She's very fidgety. But yeah, as I was saying about Ella, she's so much like Ella, like in the sense of her lengthwise. She's already in 3 to 6 month clothes, and she's 11 weeks old. So she is a very chunky little bugger. So she's very she's quite big. Like compared to Lily was so tiny for so long, bless her. She was my little Lily pop. And Everleigh is definitely, I don't know, I think she's got a mixture of both girls. Like, she's got like Lily's eyes. I'm pretty sure Ella was born with brown eyes. Lily was born with blue eyes. So currently right now she has blue eyes. She's got like probably in between. Ella wasn't born with that much hair. Lily had more hair, and she's kind of like, I don't know, she's got a bit of hair, so she's kind of in between. So yeah, I think like she's a proper mixture of both of the girls, which is so nice to see. And anyways, I'll do a proper like update on her, and a labor and delivery story. Like, I've got so many videos to film. It's just finding the time. I've already filmed Riley's birthday that I need to still edit, and we are like, I think it's been a month. Yeah, it's been a month since his birthday, and I still haven't got around to edit it. So hopefully I can put this one up first so you can see Everleigh, and then hopefully I get around to editing Riley's. It's just crazy. It's so crazy. And then it's like Christmas on top of that. Like, oh my god, I just don't feel prepared this year. I've already just, the girls are sorted and Riley sorted, but family wise everyone else is not. And it's kind of overwhelming. You know, Everleigh was born the 23rd of August, so her date of birth is 23/08/23. She was supposed to be 22/08/23. Did you just bump? But she didn't want to come. I'll explain all it in the labour and delivery video. And she was £6.5 an ounce, I think they said. So she was just a bit smaller than Ella and bigger than Lily. So, well, she's like my third girl, but my fourth pregnancy. So yeah, Is like in between. I do apologize, this angle is not good at all. I just felt like half of my frame is just my house. What are you doing? She's been a bugger, aren't you? She's already been fed, she's been changed, and she's like, why have you took me out the carrier? Isn't it? Are you being a bugger? She's so cute, and the girls absolutely love her. Lily's like warmed up to her so much more. Obviously, with Lily having autism, you know, it takes her like a lot longer to warm up and stuff. Ella's been amazing with her. Ella's such a like mother hen, shall we say. Like, she loves her babies, she adores Everleigh. And Lily's like calls her baby and calls her sissis, and it's just so heartwarming. She's a very loved little girl, and yeah, I think that's gonna be it, because I've got to go on the nursery run to go and get Ella, and then go back on the school run. I have to go and get Lily. So I'm like up and down the school trying to do housework, trying to do orders, so many appointments. Oh my god, it's just crazy. It's so, I definitely don't know how people do it. More than three kids, like two kids, I thought, you know, god, this is hard, and then it started getting easier. Now I've got three, I'm just so outnumbered. It's so like, it's really hard but rewarding, and I wouldn't change it for the world. I love my crazy life. Yeah, so anyways, I'm gonna wrap it up because she won't stop fidgeting. Isn't it, Miss Everleigh? Can you say bye-bye?
Can you say bye-bye?
She's like, no, just get me to sleep. I think she wants to go back to sleep. So anyways, I'm gonna go and get her back to sleep and go and get Ella, and hopefully I can start filming. Obviously, I'll be filming what the girls got for Christmas this year. Good girl, you got burpees. I'll be filming Christmas Day. Ella's birthday is coming up, so that I've already got so many videos that I do every year, on top of all the ones that I've already filmed. So, oh god, it's mental. Like, I even filmed Easter, but I haven't had time to edit the Easter video. So like, do I edit that? Do I put that up? Like, I don't know what to do. Just haven't had time to get around to editing it, to be honest. It's been mental. So anyways, I will finally shut up because I've said that like five times and I'm just rambling. It's just so nice to like talking again. Yeah, talking to you a lot, because I do miss YouTube. But like I said in my previous video, I think it was like the life update, that YouTube always is at the bottom of the list because it's my hobby, and I always come at the bottom of the list. Basically everything comes before me, and yeah, YouTube is just something that I always like to do and I like to look back on, and Ella is obsessed with watching my videos. So yeah, it's just so nice, you know, my kids can grow up and see, you know, their birthdays and Christmases and stuff. So it is so nice that you can sleep easy now. Beautiful. Anyways, I'm gonna go because she's still fidgeting, and thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.